Here you can see the two geodetic problem. First problem is two points P and Q lie on a straight line. Two perpendiculars PR and QS are drawn to this straight line. PS and RQ also intersect each other at the point O, and also perpendicular OT is drawn to the line PQ, that is OT perpendicular to PQ. We have to prove that 1 over AT equal to 1 over PR plus 1 over QS. And second problem is that ABC is a triangle. ABC is a triangle, AD perpendicular to BC, that is a perpendicular is drawn from the vertex of this triangle to the line, to the side BC. Vertex is A. From the vertex A, a perpendicular is drawn to the side BC, which this perpendicular is AD, AD perpendicular to BC. If BD over AD equal to AD over DC, then prove that ABC is a right angle triangle. We have to prove that ABC is a right angle triangle under this condition. This condition is BD over AD equal to AD over DC. Now, at first we solve the first problem. Our first problem is that two points P and Q lie on a straight line. And on these two points, that is P and Q, two perpendiculars are drawn, which are PR and QS, to this straight line. PS and RQ also intersect each other at the point O. Also OT, a perpendicular OT is drawn to this line segment PQ. We have to prove that 1 over OT equal to 1 over PR plus 1 over QS. At first we draw the diagram for the first problem. Draw the diagram. Here a line is given, a straight line. This is the straight line. Suppose this is the straight line. This is the straight line. This straight line is named as, suppose, AB. AB is the straight line. On this straight line, there are two points P and Q. P and Q are two points on this straight line. That is, this is P and this is Q. These two points lie on this line, lie in this line, the straight line, that is straight line is AB. There are two points which are P and Q on this line. At this point, P and Q, two perpendiculars are drawn. Here, two perpendiculars are drawn at these two points. Two points are P and Q. At these two points P and Q, two perpendiculars are drawn. These perpendiculars are PR and QS. PR and QS, two perpendicular. This is PR. This is These are two points. This is PR, this is QS, this is QS. PR and QS are two perpendiculars on this line AB. Here also we are given PS and RQ intersect each other at the point O, that is PS. PS and RQ. PS and RQ intersect each other at the point O. This is the point O. And from this point O, a perpendicular is drawn to this line segment PQ. This perpendicular is OT. That is, OT is a perpendicular which is drawn on this line segment PQ from the point O. From the point of intersection O, a perpendicular OT is drawn to the line segment PQ. That is, OT is perpendicular to PQ, which are given. Here we have to prove that 1 over OT equal to 1 over PR plus 1 over QS. We have to prove it. Here you can see that two triangles are formed, that is triangle PQR and triangle OTQ. There are two triangles, that is OTQ and OPQ. We can consider two triangles OTQ and ORQ. From the triangle PQR and OTQ. From the triangle PQR and OTQ, we can get the three angles of each triangles, three angles of these triangles are equal to each other. That is, three angles of OTQ is equal to the three angles of PRQ. We have to prove it. You can easily see that the angle OQT and angle PQR are equal because they are at the same angle PQR. We can easily write that OQT, that is OPQR, equal to OQT because they are the same angle. So we have got PQR equal to OQT, and also angle OTQ equal to angle RPQ because they are both 90 degree, because RP is perpendicular to the straight line AB, that is RQ also perpendicular to the line segment PQ, and OT is perpendicular to PQ, which is given. So these two are perpendicular to the same line segment PQ. So the angle between the between this line and PQ, an angle between this line and TQ are both 90 degree because RP and OT are both perpendicular to the line segment PQ. So they are 90 degree. So you can write RPQ equal to OTQ. Both are 90 degree because RP perpendicular to AB, that is RP perpendicular to PQ, and OT perpendicular to PQ. So they are both 90 degree. Both angles RPQ and OTQ are 90 degree because RP and OT perpendicular to the same line segment PQ. So they are both 90 degree. So two angles are equal, and obviously third angle is also equal. So third angle, that is PRQ, third angle of PQR is PRQ, and third angle of OTQ is TOQ. These are also equal. Two angles are equal, so obviously third angle are equal. Two angles are equal, obviously third angle are equal, because sum of the three angles of any triangle is 180 degree. If two angles are equal to other two angles of a triangle, then third angle of this triangle are also equal, because sum of the three angles of any triangle is 180 degree. So third angle are also equal. So we can get, we have got from these two triangles PQR and OTQ, all angles are equal to each other. That is, three angles of one triangle are equal to the three angles corresponding three angles of the other triangle. So these two triangles can be called as the similar triangle, because all angles, three angles of first triangle, that is PQR, are equal to the three angle, the corresponding three angles of the triangle OPQ, then RPQ and SPQ are the similar triangle. This is the definition of similar triangle. Two triangles are called similar if three angles of one triangle are equal to the corresponding three angles to the other three angles of the other triangle, then these two triangles are called similar triangle. So we can say that these two triangles are similar. So PQR, triangle PQR and triangle OTQ are similar. Are similar triangle. As these two triangles are similar, then consequently the ratios of the similar sides of these two triangles are equal. Ratios of the similar sides of these two triangles are, as these two triangles are similar, so the ratios of the similar sides of these two triangles are equal. We have known this from a theorem for similar triangles. This theorem states that if two triangles are similar, then the ratios of the similar sides of these two triangles are equal. And what is similar side? Similar side is a side which is opposite to the equal angles. Similar sides are the sides of these triangles which are opposite to the equal angles. Opposite sides of equal angles are called similar sides, and ratios of these two of the similar sides of these two triangles are equal. We have got this from a theorem on similar triangles. So we can write the ratios of similar sides, that is these are equal, so it's their opposite sides ratios are PR. Opposite sides ratio is PR over OT. These two angles are equal, so the ratios of the opposite sides of these two angles is PR. PR over OT. PR over OT is equal to the ratios of the similar sides from the similar sides of these two angles, two equal angles, that is opposite sides of this angle is RQ. This is the similar side, these are the similar sides of these two equal angles. These opposite sides of this angle is RQ and opposite sides of this angle is OQ, is equal to the ratios of the similar sides of these two equal angles, that is of similar sides of these two equal angles are PQ and TQ, that is PQ over TQ. PQ over TQ. This is got. Also, we can similarly prove that OPT, that is OPT and PSQ are also similar. By same logic, we can prove that OTP and PQS are also similar. Similarly, we can prove. Similarly, we can prove that triangle OPT and triangle PSQ are also similar, Here the equal angles are OTP is equal to OQS. OTP is the angle of OPT and OQS is the angle of OQS. These two angles are equal because they are both 90 degree. Because QS and OT are perpendicular to the line segment PQ. So they are both 90 degree, so they are equal. So these two angles are equal, and also their opposite sides are OP and OS. That is OS, OP and PS, that is PS, as two triangles are similar, so the opposite angle of OPQS is PS, opposite sides of the angle PQS is PS, that is PS over opposite angle of OTP, opposite angle of OTP is OP, PS over OP is equal to the other two of equal angles are angle OPT and angle SPQ because they are the same angle. OPT and SPQ are equal because they are the same angle SPQ. OPT and SPQ are the same angle, so they are equal. Also, the ratio of the opposite sides of these two equal angles SPQ. SPQ is SQ. Opposite sides of SPQ is SQ. Opposite sides of OPT is OT. These are two similar sides, and ratio of these two similar sides is SQ over OT. And also the other angle. Obviously equal because two angles are already equal. So other angle, that is third angles, are also equal. So these third angles are OQ, POT and PSQ. POT and PSQ are also equal. And so the opposite sides of these two equal angles are also similar sides, and the ratio of these two similar sides is opposite sides of POT. POT is equal to PSQ. These are the third angles of these two triangles. They are equal because two other angles are equal. So, third angles are also equal. So, these two angles are equal and opposite sides of these two angles are opposite sides of PSQ is PQ over opposite sides of POT is PT. They are the similar sides, so ratio of this similar side is PT, PQ over PT, PQ over PT. We have got these two results. Now we have to prove that 1 over OT equal to 1 over PR plus 1 over QS. So we have got PR we can write also OT over PR equal to RQ OQ over RQ. We can take the reciprocal of these ratios. These reciprocals of these ratios are OT over PR OQ over RQ. OQ over RQ equal to TQ over PQ. We have taken the reciprocal of these ratios. We have taken reciprocal of this ratio, and this the reciprocal of this ratio is OT over PR is equal to OQ over RQ TQ over PQ. We can also take the reciprocals of these three ratios which are equal, that is OP over PS. OP over PS, OP over PS equal to OT over SQ, OT over SQ equal to PT over PQ, PT over PQ, OT over SQ, PT over PQ. So we can write OT over PR plus OT over SQ equal to PT, OT over PR, OT over PR is equal to TQ over PQ. We can write in the place of OT over PR TQ over PQ. We can write TQ over PQ in the place of OT over PR, because OT over PR is equal to TQ over PQ. So you can write TQ over PQ in place of OT over PR, that is TQ over PQ plus we can also write PT over PQ in place of OP over PS. Because we can also write PT over PQ in place of OT over SQ, because OT over SQ is equal to PT over PQ. So we can write PT over PQ in place of OT over SQ. We can write PT over PQ in place of OT over SQ because they are equal. So we can write in place PT over PQ in place of OT over SQ, PT over PQ. This is equal to PQ TQ plus PT, which is equal to PQ over PQ. This is equal to 1. This is equal to 1. That is also we can divide on both sides by OT. We can divide both sides of this equation by OT. We can divide both sides of this equation, that is OT over PR plus OT over SQ is equal to 1. This is the equation. We divide both sides of this equation by OT, and we can get, by dividing we can get
1 over PR plus 1 over SQ equal to 1 over OT. This is proved.
We have divided both sides of this equation. This equation is OT over PR plus OT over SQ is equal to, finally we have got this is equal to 1. This is the right side, this is the left side. We have divided left side, both left side and right side of this equation by the term OT, by OT. And we have got 1 over, after division we have got 1 over PR plus 1 over SQ equal to 1 over OT. That is, we have, this is to be proved, that is, which is 1 over OT equal to 1 over PR plus 1 over QS. So, we can write 1 over OT
equal to 1 over PR plus 1 over SQ means 1 over QS, which is proved.
We have to prove it. This proof is 1 over OT is equal to 1 over PR plus 1 over QS. This proof has been done, and we have got 1 over OT equal to 1 over PR plus 1 over QS. We have proved it.